We got to get into this new music, man.
Next song.
They already know these songs. We got to open invitation, baby. Whoa. Less than 30 days away.
What?
The first song should be Stay. That's the current single.
Okay, what we'll talk about?
Hey!
Everything I want and need. Break it down. Oh, yeah.
That's what we're going to do tonight. Break it down. It's Kissing After Dark. And our company tonight is Billy Tyrese. What are we going to do with this brother? Embrace him, uplift him, because he's doing some phenomenal things, including, ladies, something that you have been waiting for and waiting for and waiting for, and that's a brand new CD. Tell us about it, brother.
Open Invitation, y'all. That's the name of the new album.
When does it come out?
It comes out in less than 30 days, November 1st. The pre-sales for the new album is going up next week on iTunes. Mm. And we're about to get into some exclusives. I just tweeted. I got on Twitter. Follow me at Tyrese. I just tweeted everybody to listen on LennyGreen.com. www.LennyGreen.com. It's all my followers from around the world is tuning in, listening. This is going to be my first time playing music off of my new album.
Well, you know, you did say that when you came to the live show in Harlem that I did. You did say, and I'm glad that you're a man of your word, you're living up to it. You said that you would definitely bring me exclusives before they drop.
I've never played any of this stuff I'm about to play.
Sorry, thank you for that, brother. Yes, sir.
Until tonight.
Well, let's do it.
And I just want to say this first.
Okay.
On behalf of all of the real music fans that are out there, I feel your frustration too. You get excited about these singles that they're playing on the radio, and because you really love to support music, you go out and buy the album, and the albums be, hey, yeah. It's like, what happened?
So you went back in and created what?
I created not only singles that is going to get y'all excited about the album, but hopefully you will agree that I've actually created a body of work, because my fans have wanted me to do music so long. I've been doing these movies, and some of y'all felt like I turned y'all my back on y'all. I went in the shed, and I put something really special from my heart together. It's coming.
So let's talk about the first gem that we're about to drop called Stay.
This song is called Stay.
What is it about?
I was in a relationship, and I wasn't making my girl a priority. And I found myself begging her to stay. And I wrote a song about it. Here we go.
Tyrese, a Kissing After Dark exclusive, baby. Sit back and enjoy.
No one ever said it'd be easy, baby.
Turn it up.
Hey! Here we go. Turn it up. My headphones all the way up. Can we get any more volume over here?
Girl, I want to take the time and thank you just for putting up with me. And I'm sorry that you even had to deal with me. Even though I made you cry, I want to make it right. Just give me some time to make it right. I go the extra mile and make you smile, and just to make your day. I'll go out my way, I'll do whatever it takes. Baby, promise me to stay, baby. Would you just stay, baby? Said you wouldn't forgive me, but somehow I changed your mind. And now that we're here, I just can't let you go. And now I got you. ears. Baby girl, I gotta let you know, I go the extra mile to make you smile and just to make your day.
You were supposed to be my wife.